The somber sky is ashen gray. The wind sonorously howls. But fields are strewn with sweetest hay down in the valley of the cows. I have walked in greener pastures. I have met with greener cows. There we talked of motion pictures and exchanged some solemn vows. The sky has turned a twilight hue. A rushing wind allows. The meadow flowers as guardians grew among the moonlit cows. I have seen the storms of winter. I have felt the warm sunshine. I have smelt the rains that splinter on the backs of things bovine. It seems the air grows denser. The scent of rain-washed cows overwhelms my startled senses, and with sense anew endows. Relentlessly, the darkness falls as through the valley fly a flock of sheep with whiffle balls to roll the valley dry. The sky killed in ashen rows, as though by melancholy plows, the cocklebur sadly grows down in the valley of the cows. My cow friends' bleats fall balefully upon the farmer's furrowed brow. I make my exit carefully amid the patties of the cows.